Have you ever wondered how the ancient philosopher Pythagoras, known best for his theorem, has influenced the world beyond mathematics? Born on the island of Samos around 570 BC, Pythagoras was a man of curiosity and intellect. Unhappy with the policies of Polycrates, he left his homeland around 530 BC. His journeys led him through the halls of knowledge in both Egypt and Babylonia, before he finally settled in Croton. In this new home, Pythagoras established the first Pythagorean community. This secret society, as it was often called, was an influential force in early 5th century BC. Croton, under the influence of Pythagoreanism, gained immense military and economic importance. Pythagoras himself was a respected figure, emphasizing moderation, piety, respect for elders and the state, and advocating for a monogamous family structure. The Croton Council held him in high esteem, appointing him to official positions, including the education charge of the city. Yet Pythagoras's influence was not merely political. His teachings, known as Pythagoreanism, spanned centuries and geography. Early Pythagoreanism, from the 6th to the 5th century BC, and late Pythagoreanism, from the 4th until the 3rd century BC, marked two significant periods of this philosophical tradition. Pythagorean societies were rigorous, intellectual, and disciplined. Members were chosen based on merit and had to follow strict rules on diet, clothing, and behavior. Their beliefs, such as the immortality of the soul, were reflected in their burial rites. Even their initiation process was a test of endurance, a five-year period of silent listening to the teachings. The influence of Pythagoras spread far and wide, with his fame reaching the corners of Greece. He was described by contemporaries like Empedocles as a man of surpassing knowledge, master especially of all kinds of wise works, who had acquired the utmost wealth of understanding. In summary, Pythagoras' influence stretches far beyond his famed theorem. His philosophical teachings, his societal contributions, and his reputation as a sage have left a lasting impact on ancient Greece and the world. As we trace his journey from his birth in Samos to his establishment of the Pythagorean community in Croton, we see a man of intellect, wisdom, and influence. A man whose legacy continues to resonate centuries after his death.